I'm at a location in Woodbridge, Virginia, called Occoquan National Wildlife Refuge. I don't know what to expect. This was not planned at all. I just woke up this morning and decided, well, let's take a drive up the road here about 35 miles from where I live. It took quite some time to get here because for those of you who have ever traveled I-95, whether you're going north or south, I don't wish that on anybody. It was a 22-mile wait, sitting in traffic. Nothing's moving. No accidents, just construction. Depot Point Road is the road I'm on. Painted Turtle Pond is 0.6 miles up that way, which I might do that. But I think I need to be going down this way. Even though it's not marked, I can see a large body of water out in the distance. Need to find a place to stop.